we're back.
Thank you.
kindly. Oh, hey, buddy. I've been at it a bit.
You sure have.
This is the difference between the little silly models I've been using and these two really nice ones that I made. And I feel it makes a huge difference.
I do.
God, for 11 and a half hours, too.
You're...
You're so gay. Platonically. think Fox needs a shadow cast on the...
He does. I don't know why it's not rendering. He has one.
Oh, I see. It's facing that way.
Like, it's... But it, no, it's not showing up on the render, though, see?
Hmm.
I put him in an invisible thing there, but why is that not rendering? It looks like they're... Oh. Because I had the collection camera icon turned off.
Uh-huh.
There we go. That should do it. You're so gay. You probably think this song is about you. You're so gay. Carly Simone. That's a good song. Stay up for, I don't know, the schedule I'm on right now has been pretty good. It's so fucking backwards. There we go. Oh, never mind. such a badass intro, I swear.
Thank you.
jam that fucking Billy Joel in there. Tried. Drop the Guitar Hero controller.
I'm back.
What you doing this morning?
Well, hopefully a lot of nothing. I got so much work done this week, I might take today off.
Speaks a little French. I don't speak any French. Спасибо вам за поддержку. Я уже забыл, как сказать. Show for the most part, but I'm sure my husband can figure out the rest of it. Thank you.
been having enough time.
Bye.
Moe's Moog Cookbook. M-O-O-G Cookbook. This little album that came out around the time that those songs were popular. So, someone's asking me, God damn it. No fuck boys allowed in this stream. Only real Giga Chad. What is this? Let's see. Oh, Twitch bot, you pick up the weirdest stuff. Okay, anyway, someone on my Patreon has a problem. Twitch notifications do not work. I know there's some people out there that, you know, when someone streams, they get the notifications super late. What do you guys do about that? I don't know if there's like another feed or something. Is there anywhere that can... I don't know. Deal with that later. I have no solutions. Thank you. God, 12 and a half hours. Boo.
Yeah, you've been going since I stopped streaming.
Almost the record. I think, what was that one day I hit 17 hours?
Oh God, I don't remember.
Oh, this was before I knew you. I think it was like a year or two before I knew you. I was just like, you know what, fuck it, let's try it. I got to like 17 hours and 11 minutes or something like that. And I was like, I'm going to bed. I don't know, could I do another 5 hours, break that record? No, I don't. I'm 40. I don't want to push myself like that anymore. I think,
no.
I mean, that happens sometimes, but I don't want to push it just for the heck of it. If it's a rare night where I get stuck on a Python riddle or something like that, then, so be it, but I don't want to just do that for the hell of it. I'm not wore out or tired or anything. I've got another 3 or 4 hours before I have to go to bed. Yeah, it's good to have 8 hours of sleep when you get into your 30s and 40s. I found for me, you know, it's different for everybody, but I found for me, 6 hours, 6.5, and my body won't let me go back to sleep after that. Yeah. I said, I hope your work shift wasn't too bad. Thank you. you. It takes a while, but it's worth it in the end. Crystal is going to be completely different. Like, there's no talking dinosaurs and all that stuff. This is my own thing. But she is going to be in the cartoon. And I've already talked with Estelle Ellis. We all had a good time. I miss those streams. That was a lot of fun. Hanging out with Neff and Estelle. Still makes me think of barbecue. I'm gonna do a barbecue now. I need to hold a barbecue. I need to do that because Adam already said that we need to get with Jai and Bubba and everybody and figure that out. I just think that y'all would be the ones to do it a lot easier than I would. Sure, you get yawny.
Well, at some point, I want you to put that Blender file of Fox dancing on the pool table on the shared 3D Blender thing.
Why? What? I mean, I can. I'm just curious. Why?
I want to draw him. I want to animate him dancing.
Oh. Well, I no longer have the model perfectly lined up with him, but it's close.
That's okay.
And the camera has the camera and all of the lights and things have keyframes on all of them for the first three frames. Because like the three pictures, they're all in the same file. They're in the same camera. I was just lazy. It's all just one grease pencil file for object for Wolf and one object for Fox.
Like a handle.
I'm just letting you know when you get in.
Yeah. Rex knows how to handle a Wolf object.
How big is this file? It's 86 megabytes. It's not that big. Most of that's just the damn area, the mesh. Here, I'll send it to you right now. Linked. 86 fucking megabytes better not be. Better. Everything better be in that fucking file.
I'll open it up.
It looks like a shot from one of those visual novels, the furry dating games. It's like, hi there, I've never seen you here before.
Hug him immediately.
Whoa!
Like, minus 1 point of whatever.
I think you're getting a little too comfortable. Sorry, Jet, but I'm in a hurry.
Oh, God.
I feel like one of the options there would be to talk to him about trains.
Background used to change color and move. I guess I didn't save it. But yeah, I'm hoping that by the end of episode 3, the animation will look like this. I mean, there's no reason the characters won't look like that now, but I'm trying new things and trying to make stuff look good. I don't want to stagnate and just be happy at the level of art that I've been doing. Sorry, I've got like 3 copies of Blender open right now. Let's change the context of this really quick. And Wolf's just like, whoa, get the fuck off me. No, the idea of what this scene was is Fox, you know, charges a blaster or something like that. Wolf hears it, hears him say, don't move. Wolf, or, you know, put your hands up or something like that. And, he just doesn't say anything or do anything. He just stands there, and then he just starts smiling because Wolf is just following directions. I don't know. It's not canonical or anything. I just like this. It's like, why the fuck would Fox get up on the pool table? I'm trying to imagine. They're at the bar. He's like, fine, I will have one tiny drink, and then it just instantly cuts to this.
A vodka crayon.
A loop of Wolf and Fox dancing on, or like Wolf standing there smoking a cigarette and Fox just dancing around really slow, like with, you know, a record player sitting on the pool table.
Accidentally kicks one of the billiard balls and hits Wolf in the hip or something, and he's like, cut it out. I'm absolutely gonna animate this.
Really?
Yeah, that's why I asked for the file.
You gotta have the passed out bluebird guy in the background on the couch too.
He's passed out. You won't have to animate much, but there's a suspiciously familiar bluebird character, blue jay character, passed out on the couch back there.
That's in episode one, huh?
Yeah.
Okay.
Let me see them jiggle bones. Ooh, ooh.
I love the tools in this program.
Yeah.
See, what I'm thinking of, the first word that came to mind was toolbox. I'm thinking of making an external Blender file just called toolbox or something in my main 3D folder. One moment. Mouth is so dry. And in that file is just one collection, and it's every, you know, like one grease pencil of every single character, and they're just empty, or they have the character standing forward, you know, and every, like, you know, the line maker, the root line maker thing, the grease pencil with all the modifiers that you duplicate and apply and then convert it into a Bezier thing, like all of those basic items just in one file. And anytime that I need one, you just go to append and click on that file, and they're just listed there, whatever things you need out of it. And just build on that. Like, you know, like basically like the asset browser that's built into Blender, but just in a file.
Yeah.
That's fine. Like, all you gotta do is open that file, select all, and drag them to your ass. Wow, great time for my throat. Drag them to your ass. Excuse me. Drag them to your asset browser. I've never used the asset browser in Blender. I hear it's great, but I just never bothered with it. But anyway, back to what I was saying. Like a toolbox file that just has everything in it. And if I update one and add things to it that are cool, then I just open that file and replace the old one. Yes, apparently there is an asset browser. I only know because Slava told me.
Oh, man.
Yeah, I am getting a little sleepy. And 2 minutes ago, I just hit 13 hours.
Damn,
I don't even
dude.
Know what time. It's 3 in the afternoon. Fuck. Yeah, I started right around midnight, didn't I? Let's go see what Pat's doing. Y'all have a good night. I'll see you tomorrow, or later today, tonight.